Hello there, this is Sharif Phillips speaking. Today I want to share a poem with you from Sam Levenson. It was actually one of my favourite poems, and it was also one of Audrey Hepburn's favourite poems. And it's called Time-Tested Beauty Tips. It goes like this. For attractive lips, speak words of kindness. For lovely eyes, seek out the good in people. For a slim figure, share your food with the hungry. For beautiful hair, let a child run his or her fingers through it once a day. For poise, walk with the knowledge you'll never walk alone. People, even more than things, have to be restored, renewed, revived, reclaimed, and redeemed. Never throw out anyone. Remember, if you ever need a helping hand, you will find one at the end of your arm. As you grow older, you will discover that you have two hands, one for helping yourself, the other for helping others. The beauty of a woman is not in the clothes she wears, the figure that she carries, or the way she combs her hair. The beauty of a woman must be seen from in her eyes, because that is the doorway to her heart, the place where love resides. The beauty of a woman is not in a facial mole, but true beauty in a woman is reflected in her soul. It is the caring that she lovingly gives, the passion that she knows, and the beauty of a woman with passing years only grows. I just think that's a very stunning poem. It's definitely one of my favourites. It just gets to your soul. It's beautiful. And as the title says, Time-Tested Beauty Tips. So yes, that's actually from Sam Levenson. And it's a lovely poem. So I hope you enjoyed that. Hope you're having a great day. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.